Chef Troy, a lot of folks kind of running around dealing with the kids in the morning, and they probably catch a little bits and pieces right. of Tuesdays with Troy. So remind everybody of the menu first.
Well, we're doing all side items for holidays, not necessarily just Thanksgiving, but you know the New Year's and you know all the other holidays are going on, and just some side items.
That yeah, you a can lot do. Of people say bring a dish to pass. We're going to handle the main deal, and you know bring something. So
well, my whole deal was is doing it from scratch.
Okay.
You know, there's nothing wrong with like I was telling Terrence, getting in the kitchen and you know opening a can and mixing it together and you know getting the kids involved and stuff. There's nothing wrong with that. Don't get me wrong. But there's something like you kind of empower you know the kids. Even some adults who don't know yeah. anything about food, getting them in there, letting them cut the bread and drying it out for the stuffing.
You can show people that aren't, you know, they're not comfortable in the kitchen that it's a little easier than they may think it is.
Exactly. And yeah, I actually taught Terrence something earlier that a deviled egg isn't a deviled egg unless it's got something hot in it, hot sauce or whatever. So I actually made some smoky deviled eggs and I put some chipotle pepper in there and some chipotle puree. And then I just kind of mixed everything together with just a little bit of mayonnaise, Duke's of course. And some vinegar, some apple cider vinegar, and then I put it in this fancy little bag here, just mm-hmm. so you can kind of squeeze it out. You could use a spoon, obviously. You don't have to be too fancy about it.
Or if somebody does cakes, they could they use one of those cake
yeah.
things?
And it'll leave like a nice little pattern on it. And then, okay. of course, you know, oh, where did my little thing go?
What are you looking for?
Oh, it's right here. I believe it is anyway. It's not. Okay, here Uh-oh. It is. All right, here we go.
There we go.
All right. Well, you know how you put like powdered sugar mm-hmm. on, you know, cakes and stuff like that. Well, deviled eggs have to have paprika on them, and I'm using a smoked paprika. And this little screen just kind of helps get it on there all nice and evenly with no big clumps or anything like that.
Okay.
So these are my smoky deviled eggs.
All right. And of course, full recipe on our web channel at foxcharlotte.com, along with all of these super side items.
Exactly. And that links you to my website, which there's, you know, I'm loading it up with side items right now.
Well, by the way, before we get to the stuffing, talk a little bit about there's going to be some other sides. You're going to be featured in the Charlotte Observer. Look in your Sunday paper, right?
Right. The Sunday paper, I've got four, and they're not necessarily side items, but I've got, there's like a nice, real cool bourbon ham recipe in there, some okay. mac and cheese and all that good stuff. So we've got, there's plenty. That's Sunday, and the paper's going to be a nice little special section.
Very
so
nice.
I was honored that they asked me to submit some.
Well, and you're in every magazine in town. Like, it's like Chef Troy mania everywhere.
I don't know if it's just because the holidays or, you know. Just trying to make a little noise,
Derek. It's because you're awesome and on this show. Hello.
Well, I appreciate that. But you know, the thing is that, you know, I'm not awesome, really. I mean, anybody can do this stuff. You know, a lot of people say, you know, I don't want to try that recipe because, you know, I've never made a cream sauce or anything mm-hmm. like that. I really try to make it as approachable as possible. So what we've got here to just kind of round everything out, this was our sweet potato casserole that had the bacon, the apple, and the pecans in there. So, and then I topped it instead of with the marshmallows. I topped it with a little goat cheese crumble, and then we've got...
Well, one of the other points that you make is you can take these, do it your way the first time, and then you can put your own unique flavor at home on it. You can say, you know what, I'm not yep. going to do apples in this, I'm going to try pears.
Exactly. Or, and see, that's the thing with food is, man, you can personalize it, and that's also the thing with doing it yourself. Is that you have control of everything that goes in there, you know, and all this stuff, you know, it was all fresh produce, you know, there wasn't anything
fresh
fancy.
Fresh mushrooms.
Nothing came out of the can. I'm not sure that sounded so well. But yeah, you can get all the recipes on foxcharlotte.com. Click on Rising Tab.
Yummy, yummy, yummy.
Awesome. Thank you, Chef Troy, and congrats on all the articles and the newspaper. Look for that on Sunday for four more awesome recipes related to the holidays. I guess.
Can I try one of these?
You
well,
bet.
While we dig in, we are going to leave you with the sounds of Dominic the Donkey.
Ready?
Oh, I'm not doing the dance. You can do the dance.
You know the dance. Dominic.
I don't know the dance.
All right. All right. It's early Christmas, Donkey. La, la, la. La, 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 la. La, la, la. La, 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 la. Santa's got a little.